Hello, everybody. I'm back. It's me, the MySpace guy. The site is taken down. It's time to move on. And by move on, I mean, let's go to Spacehey. Here is my thing. I took out all the CSS. Here's what it looked like before. Wow, look at that. All right, cut back to me. You log in. You're gonna get to a thing like this. And it'll show you all your stats, your friends, your views, and how long ago you joined. The thing you can edit is your profile. I'm gonna teach you guys how to set up your account and make it all pretty. Things that have changed. There is no longer a CSS box at the bottom here. So start typing in your CSS. Go to your About Me page in this little box, and you're gonna wanna type style at the beginning, and then go down the line. So you can save. All right, so now you can start editing. So open up your inspect element. If you're on a desktop, that is right click, or if you're on a Mac, do Option Command I. Now, we don't want it to be on the side, we want it to be on the bottom. To start, I like to start with the background. And to start with the background, I'll go down to main and go down to here. So, background, image, URL. Now go find a picture you like. You're just gonna pick a picture you like, right? Right click or click with two fingers. Copy image address. All right, so I'm pasting it into URL. Don't forget to do that. All right, now you see how it's kind of tiling? Like, there's one picture here, go down to background size. 100% space 100%. There it is. Now it's stretched. It's a little stretchy. You can fiddle around with the numbers if you want. But also you're going to want to do background attachment and do fixed. That way, now when you scroll, it stays in the same place. So we want to change the color of the text. So I like to do light gray. And that'll change the color of the text, not the links, but we can do that later. Now I'm going to add a border. So I type in light gray border. We want it to be 3 pixels wide, and we want it to be solid. So if you want the border to be rounded, just type in how many pixels you want to be rounded by. So I like 30 pixels. All right, so that does it for main. It's a lot of stuff, but all you have to do is click on this little icon here next to it, click on that and then copy rule. Now go back to edit your profile. Now you can delete this thing because it's dumb and just paste that in. So now you have your first CSS thingamajing. Now we're gonna go back by saving all and view your profile. Now, sometimes it takes a little bit to load. Sometimes it doesn't load in at all, but don't worry, your CSS, it's not your fault. It's the server hosting, I don't know. It's not your fault. Let's put a background color in, like where this gray is. So go into body right here and type in here, background, enter, black, or whatever color you want. If you want it to be an image, just do the URL like this, and then paste in your link. But I don't want that, I just want black. So to save that, you just copy rule, and now you're gonna paste it, but you're gonna paste it in between the last thing and style. So it'll be like this, go between this little caret and this little boob shaped thing, and put down another, and paste it right here. There we go. It's all black, it's all pretty, it's nice. Let's change the color of the links. So this part is a little funky, so I'm just gonna show you the thing to plug in. Here's the text that you want to copy. Here, I'll put it into my CSS. A colon any dash link color, and then put in your color there, text decoration. You don't have to have either of these, but it was already there, so just copied it. So now your links are gonna be whatever color you want them to be. Next thing we wanna do is do the little squares in the backgrounds. So I want to have like a little background to like this column over here. So you go down to container. Now you just keep going until it highlights the part that you want to highlight. So this is the part that I want to have the background on, this whole column here. So this column is called main left at the top, and type in background black or whatever color you want. I want to make it a little bit transparent. So I'm going to pull this one down to 50. To round out this corner over here so it doesn't go over the side of the main border, just go into border radius and do like 30 pixels. And it will go over the side. But if you want to have a border around your background, type in what kind of border you want. So border, I want light gray and 3 pixels wide and solid. There's different kinds of borders. To see all of them, go into border style. The main ones are dashed, dotted, and double. Also solid, and the other ones like inset, outset, that kind of stuff, give it this weird kind of like 3D effect. I don't really like it that much. It's kind of ugly to me. All right, now you're just gonna add in border radius. All right, so do that and then just copy this. There it is. So just do that for all the little things you want. Stay tuned for part 2. I'll be back with actually David Illumination, the man, the myth, the legend. He helped me on one of my last CSS videos. Look how pretty he is. He joined like an hour ago, and this is already a CSS. So, yeah, he's amazing. Go give him an ad. But not before you give me an ad. So, that's all I have for you guys today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because you know the drill. I'll see you guys next Wednesday.